Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So a lot has happened since the last time I uploaded. It's currently November and last month in October, I actually just turned 30 years old. I had a really great birthday. We had a really nice family dinner. I got some lovely gifts, but the highlight was definitely Richard taking me on a surprise trip. So he took me to a really nice area called Mornington Peninsula, where all the nice wineries are. There was a bougie hotel that I have been wanting to check out for a while, and he booked us a couple of nights stay there, so it was awesome. We did all the fun stuff. We visited a local market. We had like some great cheese, went to the wineries, of course, enjoyed the restaurant and the hotel. So it was a really awesome time. Let's just say the time that it came around, it was a much needed getaway. I think that's going to be the title of this video actually, because around that time, pretty much in September, all of September, every week, I had something due at work and it was a very busy period and I was under a bit of stress. And so by the time my birthday came around and that trip was there, I was like, I'm ready for this. This was the first vlog style video that I've edited. I've been wanting to do this for a really long time, but I just think vlogs look so much easier than what they actually are. The people that make it look easy are really good at what they do. It's a lot of, you know, getting the right shots with the camera. And then obviously when it comes to the video editing process, it's learning how to cut the shots in the right moments and pair it with the right music. And then learning how to transition between different scenes in a nice cinematic way. I'm pretty proud of it. I hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoyed the trip and enjoyed editing and making this video. Enjoy the vlog and I'll see you soon. Thank you.